If you don't know what you have, how can you make the right decisions? We made information delivery specification for the Dutch Social Housing Association. So for every social house in the Netherlands, which are a lot, we now know what information they need in detail. I think over 200 different objects and over 100 parameters that are relevant. And another difficulty is that every social housing company does their maintenance in a different way. And it even can differ from every project to every project, because if it's new, then you have different information needs than if you map an existing building. You have different level of details. So there's an ever-changing need for information. How can you check it? Do you grab the Excel sheet and say, oh, in this project this is relevant, and I have to make a new rule set? That's a lot of work, even though we know how to make rule sets. So what we made is a link to the Excel sheet, and you can just check what's relevant, and then automatically you can update a rule set, and you have the specific rule set for that specific use case or project. And that's something in our company which everyone was, wow, this is really next level. Specifying in a way that even a social housing company employee can say, this is relevant for me. So you've got 200 objects with 100 properties with all kind of access, which says, this is relevant for me. And the way we link with Solibri, which automatically updates all the rule sets and says, this is not relevant, it's a special one for us.